says rap has always been a big part of her life. She said she's a fast talker, fast thinker, so she signs fast. She says the video was not planned. Twista noticed her signing and told her, his manager, to record her without her knowing. Then he made her a part of the show, challenging her to keep up as he raps. Now that the video has gone viral, Amber says the number one comment she's noticed is people asking why deaf people could go to the certified ASL